Welcome to the UNBC Materials Lab. This is where we test the physical properties of soil, such as the compressibility, porosity, and its strength. This lab is important for the classes soil mechanics and mechanics of materials, which is important to both the environmental engineers and the civil engineers.
Awesome, thanks, Rika. Here you can see we have a soil sample that we break. Us civils, engineers, we love to break stuff. We do it for soils. First, we have to understand what's in the soil. Here we have a sieve analysis. We look at these to know the composition of the soil, to know what it's made out of. So when you go to build a big building such as this, that the foundation or the ground underneath it doesn't crumble away. Here, civil engineers, environmental engineers, we love to spread out. We love our space. And we have ample amounts of it here at UNBC in our civils lab. Uh-oh, Jessica got herself into a mess. She's trying to understand the plasticity of the soil that we were just talking about to know when it's going to break. I know what you're saying. You're seeing a common trend here. We like to break stuff. And this is the best place to do it. We use this as our ultimate testing device. We break specimens such as these and we put them under compressive and tensive forces to understand when they're going to break. Thanks again for joining us here at the Materials Lab.
Here's where we apply the knowledge we learn in the classroom to materials we see in the real world that will help us in our journey to becoming professional engineers.